What are you doing today?
We're making jumpers for chickens. It's something different to doing your course and just sitting in lectures. It's like getting you out into the community and breaking out of the bubble.
And today I've been volunteering with the elderly, playing different games, Olympic style, and playing Twister and things like that. So it's been really fun.
I was expecting it to be quite fun and I thought maybe the old people would be full of funny stories about.
My name's Desmond O'Grady. I'm the grounds manager, University of Nottingham. We've got a very large site at Nottingham, and we felt that it would be beneficial to have involvement from students. I mean, we talked to the students at the end of the session, and to see, you know, how much they enjoyed it, how the session could be improved, and our feedback's been very good.
They get no credit for the sort of the good work they do. This sort of stuff, it's very well worthwhile, I think, and it's basically because the students keep real.
What do you think about that?
I think it's lovely. I think more people should do it.